Mr. Melman, is since I was here in Tokyo, I heard a lot of jazz. And there's a lot of famous jazz people here, too. They're Japanese. And I was wondering what you could do to help them get to New York, where we also have a lot of jazz.
Madam, I'll be honest with you. Instead of an exchange, I'd rather put all jazz musicians, Japanese and American, on a big ship in mid-Pacific and let them play their so-called music on an endless cruise to nowhere.